Let my soul glory in and your faces may not blush with shame. When the afflicted man called out, the Lord heard, and from all his distress he saved him.
Taste and see.
Refuge in him.